Let's go. Yo. I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it. I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it, fuse like a magnet. Lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter.
Welcome back to JMuddy93. I am Jeremy Werner. So today what I am doing is I am riding on the back of the 2-up through mud holes and everything else, because at the time, after my wheeler took off by itself, I couldn't really ride anywhere. So one of my friends offered me a ride on the back of this 2-up. So this will give you a perspective of what it is like to ride on the back of one of them. And also too, please like and subscribe if you like what you see, and I would greatly appreciate it.
That one's a deep one. Yeah, you probably want to follow her, but you might want to go left of her. She's in a rut. I know right in here it's super deep. About to put herself in a pickle there.
We're over that way.
Yeah. Go right through here. You could go through here. There you go. Yeah, it gets deep there. It kind of gets a little deep in there, but it's not bad. Wait, no. That is the deepest part.
Oh, so we probably go that way then, right?
Yeah. There's a... Just... Or wait, that's... because you're gonna get high centered. Because last time I was here, he's about to get high centered. See, that's where you get high centered. I don't know what he's doing. That's thick. last time I went through there, it was thick. The middle, when I was here with Don from Adventures This Way, that was all thick. I tried pushing it through.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Whoa. Did yours just shut off?
You want me to back it back mine in?
Oh. You just killed it, right?
Don't keep flooding the bottom down. Keep bottom up.
Oh, oops, sorry. You're double looped.
That's all I got right now.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
oh fuck. I'm about to get ran over.
Yeah.
You pulled off a Jay Muddy. This year, like two times, not even. Yeah, I know. I've been back here so many times.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh, he's challenging. He's going through the hole that none of us could get through last time.
Did it just not working or it got stuck?
I think he killed it. Yeah, he does.
Really?
Yeah. His is dynoed and it cranks out 145 horsepower with the shot. In where my wheeler ran away.
This is a pit earlier that I was sucked in a bunch of water.
Ah. Why not? let me off here. Let me go back through and let me, actually, you know what? I'm gonna walk over there. Have your wheeler take off on ya.
A little bit.
It's kind of a little Hitler-ish.
It is.
All right.
Can I go?
Yeah, I'm ready. Drive. You will flip.
I'm just saying, we were in two-wheel drive the first time.
Yeah, just don't skim. If you skim it, your front wheels are gonna dig down and you'll flip it. it, me and four. I don't want to flip.
We're not gonna skim it.
Oh, you're not skimming it?
No, we're just gonna.
Okay, cool.
Go. Yo, I'm like an